In 2 Thessalonians chapter 2, verses 16 to 17, it is written, "May our Lord Jesus Christ Himself and God our Father, who has loved us and given us everlasting encouragement and good hope through His grace, encourage your hearts and strengthen them in every good deed and word." Let us now listen to this song with full reflection. Amen.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. was blind, but now